All right, I got my music that's banned in Germany playing. Let's go.
Oh,
your favorite stage too, man.
I'm gonna work on the lame game, aka the tech chasing and the dash dance. That's what I... the quote-unquote lame game, I mean. Cause that's what I really need a lot of work on. God damn it, internet, why are you so shitty?
My god, I'm messing up so many wave shots today. That's like my specialty.
Wow, what a one trick pony.
Oh, gimmicks?
Gimmicks, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Can the eye out. Oh my gosh.
Six standing lasers. I need to work on the pivot there. I always just get like, I always end up just pivoting, like, and just hitting you with the butt of my pivot, like, with my actual butt.
It's my thing, dude, you can't do that.
That was bad.
No, that doesn't look as cool because I didn't actually finish you off.
Oh That's all part of the 20
years. Yeah, man. if you can't go out looking...
Make it as boring as possible.
If you can't go out looking cool, gotta make sure the other person can't look cool either.
Yeah. If I can't be cool, then no one can. Aw, damn it, I had the read. I just misspaced.
Dang it. I was playing really well until that.
Oh!
JP4.
Man, I was confident that I could at least, like, I could try and take one more stop.
You busted it up so bad.
Oh, man. Got too excited. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna wave dash everywhere. And then I realized, dude, if I wave dash everywhere, I'm gonna end up off the stage.
I'm close, baby. SSDI.
I need to adjust the dead zone on my controller menu or something. I forgot how to calibrate it, so I gotta look up a guide for it. Be canceled. What happened with the view canceling anyways? I remember it was like a meme for like a week.
People got tired of it.
But like, no one's done anything, like I haven't even heard people talking seriously about it either.
Cause like, I think it's so hard to tell right now. Cause we, like, let's be honest here. Like, no one can really.
It's not gonna matter.
Yeah. Like, I think it's gonna eventually like be like something that we can pretty much tell most of the time. But right now I think it's still too new to like, even take it seriously.
It's just like, I haven't read anything about it lately. Even on anywhere.
Oh, I mean, this isn't just really much to read about it anymore. Like, we kind of need to.
Yeah. What? This is horse shit. That's my favorite Jiffy Cat, I think. Fat Loppy Dick Dick.
I don't know what that is.
Stop going for the cheesy, the Jiffy Cat, the guy.
I remember the name. I forgot what Jiffy Cat actually is.
He's playing PM and he just gets really mad and he just runs out of the room.
Oh.
And he goes, "This is horse shit."
Yeah.
Yeah.
Spot dodge shine is not a gimmick at all. Spot dodge, taking place.
Spot dodge.
I mean, spot dodge shine still is kind of one of those things that, like, really will be killing.
Oh no, I didn't think I had the grab on you, so I was gonna, like, run back, and then I'm like, oh wait, I did have the grab on him. I hate this matchup. I could have stopped the back air if I like that.
Fucking sweet spots are so good, dude.
Yep. He always says he has, like, hit the leg with his forehead.
Analyzing the CSS frame data right here.
Oh, there we go. Okay, those. Ah, the weak knee. That was my worst enemy.
I missed my jump. Oh my god, all these missed techs, please.
Oh man. I wanted it all. I wanted gold. I wanted the gold. Oh shoot, I didn't press the B button, I pressed the A button.
I wanted the gold. And then you just... Bitch, come back in here. I will chase you across the stage, I don't care, dude.
Oh, I couldn't detect that.
You're trying to run away from me, I'm like, no bitch. I'm not gonna wait this out. Aww. Nice.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Aw,
oh, man. I mean, at least you didn't let me get the 6-0 to death.
Yeah, I 0 to death myself. I respawned. dude. I hate that spot dodge shit. What? What?
What? Your voice.
I didn't even know I could make that noise.
Why? This is so weird. What kind of reaction is that, dude?
I was so sure that I was gonna get the knee. I was like, oh yeah, it started him. And then I just got fucking like, I don't, like, my brain did not react fast enough to, like, decide on what kind of sound to make.
Oh, thank
God. Or, not really.
Okay, I'm gonna stop playing at 10.
Oh yeah, sure. I gotta take out the treasure anyways. I will shoot the thing. Okay, I'm good.
What was the point of that nair, dude? Oh, I think I can wall jump after that. Oh wow, what just happened?
Oh,
dang it. If I just did the double dip right there, that would have been a cool ending.
I got the tech on the upbeat.
I expect you to be like, oh, I could have teched that and never teched it.
Instead of actually teching it?
The get up attack always kills you, dude.
It, like, knocked me out. That was weird.
That was sick.
Here, get off my stage. Shoot.
No girls allowed.
I could move after the attack. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. You wouldn't have made it to the ledge.
Hey, your favorite stage for this matchup, dude.
I don't know if I'm good on FD or just terrible on FD. Like, against some people, like, I'm just really good on FD. I guess it just depends on who I'm playing against, rather than me. Okay. I was hoping, like, take you down with me, because I know I wasn't going to be able to recover. No, I meant to stomp. Alright, don't worry. This is the best tech chasing map. Now all I have to do is start a tech chase. Can't be that hard.
He messed up your first one right away.
Ah, shoot, that wasn't meant to be a thing. Shoot, I hate how it feels like I inch out for an opening and I get like 6%. I'm like, yeah. Alright, after this match, I don't want another one on FD.
Oh, shift camo went ruined. Oh, the way did that go anyways?
No comment. Alright.
Well, yeah.
Right. Run back to FD. I wanna try the best again. Okay. I just need FD practice. I think that's the whole stage I have to work at. Oh wait, am I green? Yeah, I'm green. Okay.
You never know how I'm gonna play Falcon today. Man. Oh, that was so close. That would have been sick. Oh, I thought I was going to land on stage.
Oh! Hey, YouTube.
Okay, I have to take a little time out, my bad.
Could
be over, dude. I'm sure that's my friends tomorrow during lunch, dude. Guys, check out who I got, guys, the scrub.
Oh my
freaking. Oh, too good.
Oh my god.
Guys, I got a sacred combo versus Lee. Too easy.
Oh wait, no, sorry.
Yeah.
god. Loving all my short hop here. I thought I was gonna land on Randall. I thought I was gonna land that knee in your face.
I was gonna be invincible, dude. I was gonna be invincible anyways, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh. Technically right, intangible.
That round did not count. Alright, this is for all of the bagels. This is the round for all the bagels. Why do I keep messing up my short hops? No, that was supposed to be a pivot.
I'm surprised you got that.
Hey, fuck you.
See that memeing, dude? Close, baby. So bad.
That's not gonna hit at all. Oh, mind games. Yep, you got, I'm a psychologist. That was the read. I was like, yeah, I took your personality, I ran it through my algorithm. Yep, that was also planned. Also planned. I was so scared that I wasn't gonna make it. I'm like, oh my god. Oh no.
There goes your lead, dude.
No, there goes your lead, dude.
Really?
No, I have to win, otherwise I look like a doofus.
It's like me, it gets ironic.
Yeah, it's the motivation, I have to win.
Oh wow.
I did it!
The little ledge killed me, yo. What was that teleport that you saw there?
Nah.
Alright, one more.
Alright. As Falcon or double more match?
Well, one more match in general.
Okay.
That's a very late response.
You're like one more and you're like, oh, I guess. What? Who you? Who do you think you are, Tapion?
I made a big AM about that, so I thought I could land it.
Isaiah, are you watching? What? I thought Falcon Kick would beat the Falcon Punch!
Girl, fucked.
I thought the Falcon Kick would beat the Falcon
fucked.
Punch!
You're so bad.
I thought Falcon Kick would beat Falcon Punch.
That's the stupidest strategy I've ever heard in this game.
I thought it would!
No, to be fair, I thought Falcon Kick would beat Falcon Punch.
I was just testing it. It was for science. Now I'm never gonna do that in a tournament match. You see?
Oh, true, because it's a friendly, man. You gotta test your tech.
Yeah, man, I gotta test myself.
Tell the 20GX boys, Falcon Kick confirmed does not beat.
Falcon Kick does not beat Falcon Punch. If you're looking for optimal options, Falcon Kick is not one of them.
Wasn't as cool as mine. Wasn't nearly as cool as mine.
Nah, man, the F tilt, that was optimal. That was the fake out F tilt.
I got that, oh my god.
I legit thought about that though. I was like, dude, my F tilt, I don't think it's gonna hit the tech. You see that momentum?
Oh, you were at the perfect percent for it. You didn't DI right for it. One more.
Yeah, perfectly.
One more.
Alright.
I gotta get one more Falcon Punch for my Snapchat, you know? Don't put me on that Snapchat there. No one's gonna get it except like.
Gotta get a Snapchat. Edgeguard, but whatever. Oh my god. Yeah, that's... Just kill me. Just fucking kill me.
I think I press shield in time, too. That's the 100% that play right there.
Jump into the game, spinning on the field, it'll take a look.
Oh, I missed a jump. I could have gotten that.
That was not even close.
I missed a jump. We're gonna play until I get another Falcon Punch. funny meme highlights. How to play Captain Falcon 101.
I forgot about
what was that knee?
It was a good knee.
That was the worst shield pressure in the world. Like, what was that, man? Why do you keep shielding that? I don't expect you to be able to hit the reverse knee.
Nah, I'm a god.
Okay, I need to do it earlier. This is the last one.
I'm the seventh god.
For these matches, I should put like footage lost. In the...
like the fucking donkey thing?
Oh my god.
I put fear into your heart.
We're not doing this. We're doing this on a good stage.
FD is the perfect stage.
Exactly. That's why I chose this time.
Fuck. What the fuck? That was the dumbest play.
That's my Falcon, dude.
Hey, Falcon. Falcon, why do you suck? God damn, that was terrible.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what was that?
Oh, I was so close. To land a cool something cool. You're just trying to win, I'm trying to be cool, so it's okay.
It's fucking bullshit.
You need to try to win, dude.
If not I Fountain. Stadium.
I'm just trying to get like the cool moment for my combo video. Oh, you didn't even try, come on.
Oh no, I didn't mean to run off the edge.
six spacing. I couldn't even like get hit by that if I wanted to. Like, I don't know what you're doing.
I thought I was gonna go forward more, and then I like kinda hesitated. So I'm like, alright, I don't wanna die.
Maybe. It's better the eye from you, that could have hit.
Better for me or better for you?
Better the eye from you would have like let you like come farther back. Right?
Oh,
I can't heal, that's too strong, because that's gonna send you like flying too much. Okay, man, come on. This.
I'm not gonna get hit by it.
I mean, you're gonna get hit by this fucking punch. And then we'll stop playing. That was the calmest way I've ever avoided a falcon punch. I was just like, oh, okay, let me get out of the way real quick. And then I continued my up air.
He's not gonna, like, I don't think he's gonna keep up right there. Oh, right.
See, I can win these, I just want to be cool at the same time.
It's because I messed up the recovery there.
Yeah, but I'm just saying that, dude. Like, if I wasn't trying to be cool.
Shit. Well, then what's the point of playing if you're just gonna be like, oh, I could've won that?
Yeah, man. No, man, I deserve this win.
This is the fucking option select.
Nah,
oh,
nah, man, because it's friendly.
I was going for that. If I win, I'm better.
Nah, man, I'm just saying, you know? I'm even close, baby.
Nice.
What's the pause? Oh my god. Oh, finish redacted. You can see how desperate I am to not use a powerful move.
I won.
Oh man, I thought that would work. I'm pretty sure I've seen that work. I guess, whatever.
You don't fastball like the whole thing.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, I'm the green one. Oops.
Oh man, that would have been sick of a hit. I'll take that game though. Falcon's too bad. Guess himself. Yeah. This matchup's terrible.
This matchup's terrible for Falcon. Falcon always wins. I thought I had a jump. third time recording. Javier says, yeah, I've done it versus the CPU before too. Good job. The secret combo.
What's he say? Wow. Damn, dude. Yep. I don't know if he just fucked me over hard or if he fucked you hard just now.
Haven't I got, I've got more Falcon Punches you sent though.
I got the cool one though.
You got one.
The one cool one, like, makes up for it, yeah, man. I'm like addicted to the Falcon Punch now. It's like, nah, man. That wasn't good enough, man. I need another one, man. I need another one. Hit me up with another one. Worst DI.
Optimal.
Oh my god,
that was lag.
I could've hit so many since then. I just wanna hit one more, yo. I just keep missing the ones on the ledge. I go too early. Please don't do that, come on.
I don't wanna get Falcon Punch.
That's cheating, I wanna go to sleep
soon.
No one
wants to get Falcon Punch.
I wanna go to sleep soon though.
Then go to bed!
No, I wanna get a Falcon Punch before I go to bed, stop.
Go Falcon Punch your CPU, that's what Javier said.
Oh, that could've hit. Pretty sure that would've hit if it wasn't reversed.
Yeah, cause I saw it was reversed, that's why I wanted the thingy.
So you would've just killed yourself if you didn't see the reverse.
I don't know what I would, probably.
That's fucking lame, dude. I tried to recover. Wow. Get too hasty about it. Too excited to do it. The more aware I am that I want a Falcon Punch, the worse I do.
Unless you're gonna get it.
Yeah. My Falcon's too freestyle for this, like, active thought, you know? Because like I say, you know, you can teach a monkey to swim, but horses don't drink water.
Yeah. Horses do drink water, what else would they drink?
I'm joking, dude, I don't even know.
No, but I'm just like...
That quote made no sense. Not even quote, just made that up. Let me get it. gotta at least try to recover, man. Come on, I'm trying to recover.
I tried to recover.
Well, sometimes you just straight up give up.
Well, cause I'm not able to make it.
Oh, man. You could have made it if you had put more heart into it, but you're not. Hey, what was this? Hold up.
He has a different. He has like a different. See, that's like the normal back jump.
Yeah, and back jump. Like
yeah. Like the somersault.
Yeah. That's cool.
It's like you can like hit box manipulation shit or like ECP or whatever it's called for wavelengths.
Environmental collision box.
I think yeah. But like, I think Yappy uses it. So he's able to get like wavelengths on like the high top platforms because he purposely does that. But that's like some optimal like shit.
Oh my god, I'm so close to these. Real match after this, and then end it there.
What?
You want to play like one real match after this and end it there?
Sure.
Okay. I'll stop being a fucking dumbass.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
The tease.
I could have wall jumped that then. That was close enough to the wall.
Okay, one serious Falcon Ditto. No. No.
Alright, that's a good stage.
Wow, really? I thought this was the worst stage in the game. I wonder why it's chosen first every time. Fucking dumbass competitive players, dude. They're so bad.
Yeah, dude, competitive players are so dumb. They should just pick Rainbow Cruise. It's not even in this game. Yeah, but they should pick it anyway. Yeah, actually, I think it is.
It is in this game, dude.
Okay, I was thinking of... I learned that the F-tilt trick, actually from Cameron.
I've never played Cameron still.
I just remember it was one of the things on the Falcon Trials, is you get the pop-up with the F-tilt, and they usually miss the tech. So you're just free to follow up with whatever, but it's super situational.
Does Cameron even know your tag?
Lee?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I wasn't sure.
He doesn't.
Most people just don't know who you are.
Yeah, most people, Cameron knows who I am. He's like the one guy.
People still just know me as the Yoshi player and be like, wait, you switched to Fox? I was like, dude, yeah.
Really? Well, I forgot all about you.
It's like, never mind, man.
No, Cameron is like the one. Like, I was at a Smash 4 tournament even, and he was like, oh, hey, it's Lee. I'm like, oh, what's up? He's like, why are you here? I'm like, oh, I just wanted to try out Smash 4. Like,
Was he there to try out Smash 4 at all or not?
What?
Was he even trying out Smash 4? Or is he just playing
I think
Melee?
No, there was Melee setups there.
Yeah. I wish I live close to the game works now they have free Melee every day.
I came to try out Smash 4 and ended up just playing Melee Friendlies the rest of the time. And the guy I was with was like, dude, no, we have to play Smash 4. I'm like, no. I don't wanna. There's no friendly setups for Smash 4, let's play Melee. And so we were at a setup with a little kid, and I was like going easy on the little kid. I'm like, haha, man, I love you too. And then he's just going full out, like wave dashing. I'm like, dude, he's just like hot. Like, he's just like an elementary school kid, dude. You don't have to do this to him. And he's like, no, I have to. I have to show him the real world. And I'm like, no!
Welcome to the real world. Have you seen that? just in one.
The worst part is he's not even that technical. So it's just like, he's like trying to be technical and flashy, but it just looks like some guy that just picked up the game.
Oh. Well, alright. I'll play it tomorrow, probably.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a chest.
Alright, I'm gonna put some of these on my Snapchat.
Oh my god.